We've got the best young talent that WWE has to offer. Time for NXT. The crowd has waited long enough and wants to kick this thing off, and so do we. Don't change that dial, because we have an action-packed WWE match card tonight. Just a bully. Not exactly likable. Poking the bear. Not exactly likable. All you can say is, point taken.
Well, enough with the preliminaries, huh?
Enough with the talk, though, folks. Let's do this. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles match coming up next. We have a real fan favorite in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Man, these one versus two matches never fail to entertain.
What a showdown in this handicap contest.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, man!
Well, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You for music?
Yes!
I download my stuff.
Starting to stagger a bit.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Dash Wilder's in serious trouble. Is there anything that can be done to get back to being a threat? This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Dash Wilder gets out of that one. Nice move, Dash.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? He's showing no signs of letting up.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Dash Wilder has eyes to finish.
And now it is show up.
Time. Don't waste time gloating here. Boy, he just got laid out.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Struggling a bit here. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs.
He's really using his weight to his advantage here, reaching on the head and neck. Dash Wilder is just so dangerous. This man, whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
And the story right now.
now for Dash Wilder is not turning out how he envisioned it.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. What a little shoulder going on here.
Careful what you wish for. They can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
What a collision!
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Side now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first time.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And now Dash Wilder pushing forward. Great reversal.
Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Slow getting back to his base here.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been
what a move! What a smart move!
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Stitches for sure.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
This is it. Here he goes.
Talk sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud and clear.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He saw that one coming.
Gotta be be careful not to take on too much more damage here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Not this!
One-on-one is hard enough, but this is just ridiculous.
Out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Oh, wait.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Ronnie missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Sheamus comes in off the tag. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Sheamus seems to be gloating now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
The aggression. And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Wilder sees it coming. Sheamus starting to weaken some. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Let me just say, this one still has a long way to go, Michael. But I like what I'm seeing there. Kind of reminds me of another wrestling guy we all know.
Wow, I didn't expect him to be as dominant as he's being here tonight.
An amazing display of power.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Shot now. Nasty landing.
Someone really should check on me. A maneuver like that takes your career. It just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's in trouble. He's got him up. Wow. Is that Sheamus' face or is today Halloween? Watch out! Oh, he rips.
This is exactly how he drew this run up.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Wow, he's still down after that.
Here are your winners, X and the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Another great night in store. Thanks for coming along. As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. We're live, and as you can hear by the roar of this crowd, and ready to kick this thing off with style. We're sitting ringside, ready to bring you all tonight's action in front of this capacity crowd. Come back, because this is going to be a night talked about for years to come. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel. The fans are eating it up. Well, now we all know what lies in store for us.
Oh, yeah. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
The WWE Universe is behind that statement. No doubt about that. Main event time, folks. Here we go. Don't move. Don't speak. Don't even blink.
We have a team led by...
And here we go with this 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Let the head cracking begin.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight. Big knee to the face. Well, that was uncalled for.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Let's talk about Big Cass for a moment. This is not the type of setting he normally competes in. So when you're in there, how do you make the necessary adjustments so you still end up on the winning side of things?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
It's not just one dominant personality in there, Cole. You have six. I mean, this thing can deteriorate at any moment.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Ken, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
From him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
King, if trash talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus. Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
A dizzying drop for sure. He's zeroing in on the arm now.
Here's an early cover.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Lack of confidence certainly isn't an issue for Enzo Amore, as King noted earlier, which is a bit surprising considering he's barely 200 pounds. There's times when he's in the ring with guys twice his size. How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be serious.
Whoa! Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. I think he's through playing around!
A thunderous use of the knee.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
Samoa Joe turns it around.
Oh, this guy's got a lot of moves.
Well, sure, Enzo Amore is oftentimes the smartest guy in the ring, but he's also, a lot of times, the craftiest. Sometimes a little smarts can make all the difference.
Could this be it?
I think so. Two.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Samoa Joe with the offense. He walks back in this match in the worst way.
Just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
And there's Enzo Amore in off the tag. What a kick out. He almost had him. What a battle.
Oh my goodness. How is this not over?
He simply refuses to stay down.
Nice reversal.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Showboating going on here. And he gets the tag.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. From the top!
Seen him do that before.
Look at him out there reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. Bam!
And there's some more emotion on display.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
And on top of that, John, these two guys.
And into a quick cover is Enzo Amore.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, geez. Knocked in the next week.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody...
Watch it!
His shoulders are down. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Showboating going on here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And there's some more emotion on display. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Come on, man. And calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. He hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight. What a collision!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's been busted wide open.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here are your winners, X Dynamic and Zack Ryder.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And what an amazing threesome they make.